Today, we're going to talk about removing the category of products that are our personal care products. That's our hair, skin, and body products. So, in the last video, we removed products or materials with synthetic fragrance. And the first thing we're going to look at in terms of our body care products is we want to remove every product that has synthetic fragrance. Without a doubt, there's no discussion. So I'd like you to take two boxes, and we're going to gather all of those products, go through your drawers, maybe your closet, looks for things that you have half used, old lotions, old shampoos, maybe samples from hotels, just put them all in the box. And the first thing I want to say is that in the United States, cosmetics are hardly regulated. Yes, we are required to put ingredients on the label in the order of their use in the product. Whereas cleaning products, there's no regulation. But the United States has only banned 11 of the over 86,000 chemicals that are used in products, while the European Union has banned over 3,100 chemicals. So if you are using skincare products made in America, you are very likely putting chemicals onto your skin, and the skin is the largest organ in the body, and it drinks up the chemicals or the products that you put on. So the fragrance chemicals, as mentioned before, actually the skin drinks up 100% of those. So we're going to look at the label of every product, and we're going to look for the word fragrance or parfum. And that again means that it's a concoction of a group of proprietary chemicals that have not been tested. So we'll just look at the labels, take them out, and put them in the box to be discarded. If you have come to a product that says it has an essential oil, organic and wildcrafted essential oils are fine. The organic oils need to be processed without a solvent, and because many of the products that are out today, even the non-toxic products, will use inexpensive essential oils that are processed with solvents, and testing has shown that these products do have harmful chemicals. So keep anything that's wildcrafted and organic essential oil processed without solvents, but throw the others away. Now, skincare is like laundry products. Laundry products go with us wherever we go. We put our clothes on, we wear them to work. We put our makeup on, we put our deodorant on, we put our lotions on. Those leave the house with us. All day long, the skin has this on them. And it has been estimated that the average American has over 123 toxic chemical products that they're exposed to before they leave the house in the morning. And this adds to our body burden. And just to show you how impactful it can be to toss the toxins, I want to refer to a study that was made. It's called the Hermosa study, where they took teenage girls. They removed harmful ingredients from they removed products with harmful ingredients that affect the endocrine system, and they gave them replacements. And on the day before they started the new replacements, they took a urine test. 3 days later, they did a repeat test, and it showed high percentage of reduction of all the chemicals being tested just with 3 days of getting rid of them. So that's an example of why we want to toss the toxins. When you stop using them on your skin, the body starts already cleansing, getting rid of them, taking them out, and taking down that toxic load. So we want to be aware that these products that we're using on our skin, they may have a myriad of chemicals. And what we want to teach you to do is to be your own vetter, so that you can look at a product and you can say, oh, okay, I don't want to use it. And what we use is a very easy reference. One, if it has a third-party certification saying that it's made safe, that's a guarantee that the product is safe. If you don't have that type of a certification, then you can look at the ingredients on the product. And you can go to EW Skin Deep on your computer or your phone. You type in the ingredient on the product, and I recommend you go to the last ingredient listed, and you're looking for products that have a rating of a 1 or a 2. The EWG lists products from 1 to 10, 1 to 2 being the safest, and then on up to 10 being the most toxic. So if your product has a 3 rating, just toss it, put it in your toss the toxins box. And if you start at the end, you're usually starting where they have the preservatives and products that might be harmful. And so once you check one that's over a 2, you don't need to look at maybe the 100 other products, ingredients, you're through. You just toss it. And we are providing a list, a link to this video that will have safe products, safe options, and also more information on how you can vet products yourself. So congratulate yourself if you have removed your pesticides, your cleaning products, your fragrance materials, your fragrance body care, and your toxic skincare. You have absolutely given your whole family a gift of love. And I can promise you that we don't realize how much these products impact us till they're gone. And just watch your family, watch and see what happens.